Charlie Echo Bravo Delta, Sanchez Bogenhagen, stay close.
How long before the Queen reaches the kidney hospice, Reed?
At the rate she's travelling, I'd guesstimate 2 minutes. It's possible that that hospice was built right next to Britain's biggest jam factory, which in turn was constructed next to the Houses of Parliament. And don't forget, Dag, the one woman you love is trapped in there with them. Plus, in addition, a couple of the kids have got whooping cough. Good luck, ladies. I wish I could be up there with you, but I've got a bad back.
You heard the man. Let's take us some Jaspers. Fall in. Minus 3 o'clock. Bogenhagen, back left. Try and draw their fire. Sanchez, stick with me. Let's make him disappear.
Try this for size. Can't shake this one, Dag.
I told you to bog off.
Watch out, the other side.
Dag!
I'm okay. I've lost my repellent, though.
Help! Help!
What is it, Bogenhagen?
Wasps in the cockpit! Too many!
Keep still. Don't annoy them and they'll just fly away.
No, Bogenhagen!
Oh, no!
Bye-bye, Bogenhagen.
Sanch, it's just you and me now, buddy.
Sorry to break up the tender moment, you fart knockers, but there's a killer queen wasp out there that's hornier than the bitch in season, and we need to frag her bug-eyed yellow-bellied hiney before she hunts that hospice. So get pronto, Tonto.
Copy that.
I've got her. She's in my sights.
What? Bloody thing's jammed.
I'm gonna have to fly up the business air myself.
Sanchez, don't do it.
You know I have to, Dag.
Yep, I guess you do. Look, I'll make sure they build a statue of you right in the middle of Romford. Well, not the middle, we wouldn't get the planning permission, but maybe next to that big Odeon.
Thanks, Dag. I like that big Odeon. Now listen, don't talk. We've not much time. In a minute, you're going to see my chopper hanging out of that Jasper's ass, sir. And you're not going to want to shoot because your best buddy's up there. But you have to, because you'd ask me to do the same thing.
Sorry, Sanj, I didn't get any of that. You're breaking up. Look, I'll just shoot you when you're up there.
This is for every time I've tried to drink a can of cider in the park.